To be honest, it was the most relaxed I've been before a race in a long time. You know, we've had a really difficult weekend, but this morning in warm-up, we found something. We thought we could run with these guys. You know, I think yesterday we would have been pushing really, really hard just to stay there. But at the same time, we're not sure if our pace that we had yesterday would have, you know, been enough at the end of the race as well. Maybe we already had the package to do that. Because at the start of the race, I really struggled. I was patient, I was quiet. You know, I knew that they weren't going to pull away. I still had something left. But at the beginning of the race, you know, I was really struggling to get the bike turning, to get the drive that I needed. And lap by lap, when the fuel went out, you know, it just got better and better. And you know, towards the end of the race there, I sat back just a little bit, just enough to watch what's going on. But as soon as I needed to go, you know, we knew we had the pace to up and catch them. So I saw Danny struggling a little bit and decided to go past him because we were losing time to Jorge. Then once I caught Jorge, I wanted to stay behind to see what was going on. And then we knew we had some more pace than what Jorge was able to run, and we decided to go to the front and see what happened. But, you know, we felt good, really good at the end of the race. And I think, you know, people have forgotten about us a little bit the last few weeks. We've definitely struggled, but you know, for some reasons that we know why, but you know, it's really good to come back with a race like this and show to everybody that we can still win.